This car has been as fast as 850s. He qualified 16 last year for some time.
Having trouble in second gear. Definitely transmission with a 91 turbo. Hard to negotiate down the racetrack. Still puts off a 955 at 174 mile an hour. Look at that speed, ladies and gentlemen. 174 miles per hour. An impressive speed there.